This area is restricted to invited guests only by request of the local landowner. Unauthorized intruders will be
you tried?
Never.
Oh, I have. Last year, Waverly threw a garden party, and we slipped in after the Estermonts canceled.
Well, it's an... Oh, there went my invitation.
Maddie, don't chase after that. You don't know what's in those buildings.
No place is safe anymore. I don't understand what's happened to this city.
They're going to wear the same costume in different colors.
Invitation,
another
please.
Another eccentric fancier. I suppose we've no choice but to play.
It's going to be brilliant.
It's going to be inexpressibly tiresome.
If you're not going to have fun...
Right this way, sir.
...then you should go home.
I'll struggle on, once we locate the wine.
Harold takes pride in being difficult.
As much as you take in being easy.
Shall we go in?
Emma insisted we need her out by the curb.
Well, I'm going to catch a plague and die waiting out here.
I'm sure she'd like that.
Ah, Mr. Bunting. You just had someone here pretending to be you. Welcome.
We know I'm no gentleman, so you might as well.
You have to feel sorry for her. She's not here to ask for a handout.
She must be desperate.
When have the Boyles ever given anything? Another party game. It was fun for a season, but now...
What is it tonight?
Yes.
The party's indoors this time.
Welcome to the Boyle Estate.
Yes?
Pendleton is a gutless, lying sack of shit. I hope he's paying you well for this.
It's damn cold tonight. Hurry up, and let's see what you're made of.
Be it noted that Lord Pendleton's representative has a pistol. You may proceed. A contest of... will take place between this anonymous gentleman acting for the challenger, Lord Trevor Pendleton, and Lord Shaw, the challenged party. You will each turn and proceed to the marked positions and remain facing away from each other as I count down from three. You may then turn and fire at
Get
will.
On with it. I'll kill this fool and we can all go back inside.
Sorry, my lord. We shall proceed. Stop! Stand right there. Three. Two. One.
And that's another patron dead. What do we do now?
It's lucky we're in demand. I hear the Estermonts pay top coin. No use trying them tonight. Let's see if we can find a little brandy. Let the Boyles clean up the mess.
Excuse me.
You there, stop that.
You? A gentleman?
I'll have you know I'm as gentle as I need to be in any given situation. As I think I've proven.
I told you not to bring that up.
Bless you.
About
is it now?
She had her jobber pick up a boy in the street, barely 16 years old, no family left.
I thought her interests were confined to her family.
I think she ran out of family a while ago. My servants heard it from hers, naturally.
What mischief are you up to?
The tanks in these damn things. Stop it.
Don't be silly. The rumors say the Boyles practically own your estate.
What if I said I could get you out of this? There's something disturbing about that mask.
Evening, sir.
That's quite a mask.
You should see
this
as an opportunity.
To what? Learn a trade, join the city watch.
Your house built its fortune in crisis. You can do so again.
Land is worthless.
Go ahead, take it. Everyone does. I had a servant sew me an extra pocket.
Indeed.
Hello, sir.
I know your mission tonight. We must speak privately. If you want to be beaten, go right ahead. Let your family starve. Sell your wife into property.
Hold on. I need a cigar.
I'm a friend of Pendleton's, and I've done a few favors for your cause. I know your purpose here tonight. And, how to say this, your target is the woman I love. I swear that if you'll bring her to me unharmed, you will never hear of her again. There's a cellar directly below the kitchen. I'll wait for you there. I'm not proud of this, but surely it's better than seeing her killed. Her name is Waverly. I won't harm her, I swear. I'm a man of means. Just bring her to the cellar and I will keep her safe.
You need
with
to
me
stop
forever.
Welcome to the Boyle Estate.
Should we gather for whiskey and cigars tonight? Never doubt.
Say nothing against the Lord Regent. He's the only one holding this together. Excuse me.
No guests past this point.
Dies.
was nice.
What is it? Oh, really? Tell me. Well done. But you'll have to name all three of us for the cameo. What do you mean you'll save my life? Why? Who sent you? Very well. I've no wish to die. But I won't wait long. And if you're lying, I'll see you hang.
Get back!
Hello, sir.
Get her on board.
At last. Oh, my love. Someday you will understand. You'll never know how happy you've made me. Someday she'll learn to appreciate me. After all, she'll have her whole life.
Thank you.
shouldn't be here. Things are bad. Could the city get any worse?
Never doubt it. Cold night, sir. Warmer indoors.
Keep a lookout. If you see anything, burn it, all right? And if this party goes wrong, it's on both of us.
I hope you enjoyed your evening, sir. But we'd best be on our way. Quickly.
Thank you.